To the audience today, it's a song called High Hopes. Hope you enjoy.
Something to believe in. Give me some.